Hi friends, today I will share with you quick and easy solution for fixing color fringing around the edges of hair when cutting out a subject. So let's take a look at this image we have here. We have got a gray background and a perfectly cut out subject. But there is still some yellow color fringing around the edges of the hair. It's a common issue and there is a simple fix. To start, we are going to create a hue and saturation adjustment layer and target the yellow color. It's a really easy and I will guide you through the steps. First, click on the adjustment layer icon and select hue and saturation adjustment. Then choose yellows from the drop-down and adjust the hue and saturation sliders until all the yellows is removed. You can use the range slider to target specific shades of yellow and fine-tune the transition using the two sliders. Once you target the exact shades of yellows using two sliders, then you can adjust the hue to match the original color of the hair. If the hair is darker, like in our example, you may want to lower the lightness, or if it's blonde or white, increase the lightness. For red, orange, or any other color, just adjust the hue slider accordingly. Okay, looks good. Next, select the layer mask of the hue and saturation adjustment layer and invert it by pressing Ctrl or Command plus I. Then take a soft round brush and paint with white color on the edges of the hair. This method really works very well for removing chroma key or green skin photos, and also for the solid color backgrounds. And we need to remember, we have to limit the hue and saturation adjustment layer to the subject layer by holding Alt key or Option key and clicking on the line between the two to create a clipping mask. This is important because any changes to the background color could affect the adjustment layer. Once you are done, you can choose any background color you like without worrying about affecting the adjustment layer. And please remember, if the hair is different color like red or orange, you can simply adjust the hue slider until you achieve the matching color. It's really that easy. Just a few adjustments to the hue and saturation adjustment layer settings can make a huge difference in the final result of your image. I hope this tutorial has been helpful and easy to follow along with. If you want to see more Photoshop tutorials, tips and tricks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so that you stay updated on our latest exclusive videos and tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next video. Take care.